A 35-year-old Caucasian female visits your clinic for follow-up. She is determined to have T cells that bind to self-MHC and self-antigens with great affinity. What selection process is most likely defective in this patient? Negative selection. Negative selection. Negative selection results in destruction of T cells that recognize MHC molecules with high affinity.